In Mercer County, battled a two-alarm blaze and the elements at a strip mall overnight at Township just after 4 this morning. The fire ripped through the Super 7 convenience store and then spread to a nearby liquor store. A driver on Spruce Street saw the fire and called 911. The Super 7 was badly damaged. The liquor store was also damaged by the fire. No one was hurt and no word on what sparked the blaze.
It was a terrible explosion in Ewing Township, New Jersey. One person was killed when a natural gas line was sliced, and the explosion demolished one house and damaged dozens. A driver captured the scene. Police say a private contractor sliced the line. It blew up as utility crews were trying to fix it. 7 workers were hurt, but their injuries are not life-threatening.
Developing right now, authorities identify a Rider University student killed in a car crash on campus in Lawrence Township, Mercer County. 22-year-old Eliseo Diaz's car slammed into a school bus on Route 206 about 2 o'clock this morning. The bus was exiting the university parking lot at the time. Investigators say the bus driver did not sustain any injuries and there were no passengers in either vehicle. Toxicology reports will determine if alcohol or drugs were a factor in this.
Spire a convention with you.
And I
to hold on, but we are slowly driving towards our own light. I'll be just fine tonight. Timing's just fine tonight. With all I know, it's all I need. Miss you all.